Welcome to MTV Base Fit Fam with me, your girl, Folu Storms. Now today, I'm at Red Caramel Dance and Fitness in Lekki Phase 1 with Feso, Kemi Smallz, and your girl, Sammy Walsh. And we will be working up a sweat as I continue my quest for the ultimate sexy bikini body. It's Fit Fam time, guys, so let's get to it.
This isn't my natural actor, so
Good.
Also, great to see you.
Hi, how are you?
Hi. Welcome.
Nice to meet you.
So we're excited.
Yeah. So welcome to Red Caramel Dance and Fitness.
Okay.
What are we going to expect today?
Okay, so today we're going to expect a combination of spins around the pole, tricks on the pole, floor work, and transitional movements.
Tricks.
All changed. I'm ready. Appropriate gear, shorts on, and you need shorts, like she said, to grip. What do I do first?
All right, so let's start with a warm up, okay? Make sure you can see yourself in the mirror and you have enough space beside you, around you. Okay, so let's take a deep breath. Inhale the arms up, and exhale down. Take another deep breath up, and exhale down. Up one more time and exhale down. Okay, ladies, we're gonna roll the shoulders back for four counts. One, two, three, and four. Let's take it forward. One, two, three, and four. Also, part your legs ever so slightly. Place the hands on the hips, and we're gonna rotate anti-clockwise four times. And this is two, three, and four. Okay, so let's go clockwise. One, two, three, and four. Okay, so step to the side of your pole. Place the right hand on the pole, right leg goes to the back. Okay, so we're gonna really open up the groin area with these high kicks. We're gonna do 10 high kicks on each side. Okay, starting with the right leg. One, two, three, kick up. Come on, Samantha. Two, three, four, keep on breathing. Five, straight legs, pointed toes. Six, seven, eight, nine, one more, and 10. Okay, so place the left leg to the back. And let's proceed. One, two, three, up. One, and two, three, breathe. Four, five, 6, 7,
actually a
warm-up. 8, yes it is, 9, one more, 10. Awesome. Spread your arms out. So we're going to tap the feet with the hands, alternating sets. Okay, so let's go with the right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Okay, awesome. Bring your right arm round the back of the pole and squeeze in. This is called an armpit grip. Okay, so you really want to tuck your bicep into the pole. The left hand is called the outside hand right now because it's away from the pole. Okay, so you need to place the left hand on top of the right.
Okay.
Okay, so squeeze that in, and we're just going to pull down on the pole, okay? And lift your knees up into a booty tuck.
Samantha,
see, let me tell you something. Respect me.
Okay, so let's try. So right arm around the back, left hand here. Make sure you can see your face, and the two hands together should never be above your head.
Okay.
So everyone tuck in, and on the count of three, one, two, three, up, one, two, three, four, and five. Okay, so let's just do some more core work on the floor. So we're gonna go down into a plank.
Okay.
From this position, we're gonna move the hips up into downward dog and come back to plank, okay? And let's take it up, two, we're gonna go for six counts. Three, up, and down. Good job, ladies. So that was the warm-up, and we're gonna go straight into the main routine. So we're gonna go into a move called the body wave.
The body wave?
Yes, this is how it looks.
Oh,
okay. So basically, the body wave is like a flex.
Okay.
I don't know if anyone went to parties in primary school.
Yeah.
Yeah. So cool. It's basically a flex while holding on to the pole. Okay. So lean in with your chest, take your hips in, and lean back, and bum comes out, and chest, back, hips.
Welcome back to Fit Fam, guys. So I'm still at Red Caramel Dance and Fitness in Lekki Phase 1, and I am still with my girl Sammy Walsh, Feso, and Kemi Smallz, and we are still getting our sexiness on. It's whole fitness in Fit Fam time. Let's go.
Okay, ladies, so I'm back with some chalk.
Oh!
This is what the gymnasts use.
I was gonna say, I'm flashing back to my gymnastics days. I feel like I'm back in school.
And what do you do? Just rub it?
Just rub it in between.
Rub it for the pole.
I want some more.
Okay.
Thank you. A little goes a long way, actually, so...
Come on,
why is
people?
Wow.
I feel like mine is a little too little.
Rub it in.
Rub it in, Sammy!
I rubbed it in.
Fit Fam is getting back to Fit Fam business. Of the pole. Okay.
Okay, so, ladies.
Okay.
So you need to step to the back of the pole, right hand, in handshake grip, head level, left hand, chest level. Okay, make sure your arms are outstretched, all your fingers together, squeeze them together like this, your thumb down around the pole. Awesome grip, ladies. Okay, your left ankle is going to be placed in front of the pole, okay? And with spinning, you're going to fall to the side. So we're falling anti-clockwise with really strong arms and really strong grip, okay? So you're gonna fall and lift your other leg to the back of the pole instantaneously. So I'll do it one more time. So this foot is gonna go to the back. You can squeeze your knees together. So one, two, three, look at me. Fall and lift. Ooh, good job, Kemi. I can hear the chalk.
Kemi, you're proud.
She's so proud.
I do appreciate you.
Can we
class.
Like do a suspension?
Okay, ladies. So there's lots of repetition in pole dance. Okay, so don't worry if you fail the first time.
Okay.
You can get it the second, third time.
What happened?
Okay, I'm not gonna
say what happened. What happens if I slam my helmet into the pole?
Okay, so
because you said swing, and I'm really concerned now.
He's gonna just try.
Rule number one: don't jump.
Okay, don't.
Okay,
jump.
So don't.
Which is what I do
jump.
Sometimes
okay.
To cheat.
If you jump, you would hit.
What
your
if you're feet. Really short? Okay, so just really
sorry.
Short. What if you're really short?
Well, I mean, beginner's level two.
Height doesn't
matter. Beginner's level two with my short
let's
try some respect on her knees.
Okay, ladies.
So no jumping.
So we're going to fall and lift.
Okay.
Okay. So don't jump. If you jump, you're going to hit your foot on the pole, and that's not my fault.
Okay.
Okay. So ladies, place the left ankle in front of the pole. Strong arms, strong hands, and go.
Oh, I kind of almost did it.
Okay, welcome back to Fit Fam, guys. So I'm still having a fantastic time working my body into shape at the Red Caramel Dance and Fitness, and we're learning a bit of pole fitness. But right now, it's time for our Fit Fam Challenge of the Week. So let's see what we're going to do today. Are you ready? Let's get to it.
So, Kemi, you're beginner level two. Sorry, I keep saying this thing because it's different to me. Because if you say beginner, then you see some of the things that Kemi's doing behind the scenes. I don't want to hear about that. What, for you, what has been the most challenging thing with pole dance?
Just getting over the fear of falling. So when you have to go upside down with no hands.
Oh, so that's a beginner level two.
Two thing, and then you think that, oh my goodness, my head is going to
show off
something.
You need to say this.
Okay, so when I first started, it's my time to show off.
So when I first started, she used to spot me, she used to lift me.
Okay.
Which is how I know that I'm getting better, because now I can lift yourself. Myself, oh, right? Okay. So,
okay.
Would you like a spot now?
Good.
Now I'm, I think I'm good.
Okay, cool. Okay.
So, I lift, right?
Yes. Yeah. Leg to the back, squeeze.
So I have to do this.
Yes, squeeze.
And then turn around.
This is the upside down.
So upside down.
Yeah, so in my, at first when I started, it was like, Jesus Christ. I'm about to fall.
And this is a dismount.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Okay. Okay, so listen, the reason I ask this is because we typically have a segment on FitFam. It's called the FitFam Challenge. And the FitFam Challenge is that we have to do the worst exercise for that thing. So I'm not following you to do this upside down.
I don't.
It means you
slow down. Again. What did you just say? So what? That doesn't count with me, right?
No, we're all involved. We're all in this together. So what that means is that we're gonna have a timer. Producer, we got a timer somewhere.
Okay.
And we're gonna time how long we can stay in
the crucifix. Awesome.
Yes.
Okay.
So uncomfortable.
Alright, so if you've rubbed any cream or lotion, this is the bad time.
Okay.
Because time is gonna slide down. Okay, let's go.
I'm pretty much done now, guys. I'll be very honest with you.
Okay.
Oh look, we're counting down. Oh no, it's counting up.
Watching you guys counting down. You can do it, you can do it. I have faith in you. While I'm here. Watch.
Okay, that's okay.
So much pride! Pride!
Oh my god, guys, they're almost there. You guys are almost there.
You can do it!
Last woman standing. We have 10 seconds on the clock. 5 seconds.
Listen, I think she could do like 5 minutes.
I think that she actually could. I think we have this.
Yay, Feso! Is that prize money?
No, well done. Congratulations.
Good job.
Good job. Well done. Good job.
Thank you.
Good time challenge. So guys, that's it for FitFam for today. I'm Folu Storms signing out. Massive thank you to Red Caramel Dance and Fitness for having us at MTV Base here. And a very big thank you to our fantastic guest, fellow VJ Sammy Walsh. We appreciate you coming through.
Don't ever say I've never worked out. It's on national TV.
And of course, big shout out to Kemi, Smallz, my OAP, my gang members.
Gang.
Thank you.